So a mixture of, you know, having a repeated pattern in the feet, learning how to play with that. And then we can also do, you know, something a little bit the opposite of that. Have, say, like a repeated pattern in the hands, and then learn how to change the feet instead. You know, we don't normally approach it that way.